convincing, Master.
Totally good enough to fool those other PJ Pogo Sticks into helping me with my next plan.
They'll never fall for it, ever.
Just watch and see. Know that you're enjoying the show will make my evil plan twice as fun. Hey, PJ buddies.
Owlette?
Who else? Well, you two have been robot washing. I've been coming up with a plan to get back at all these nighttime villains.
That doesn't sound like something Flossy Flash would do.
Well, maybe I've decided to stop being a feathery Flossy Flash. It's time to do some real hero work.
Like what?
I'll show you. To the flying owl!
How can they be falling for this? Why don't you use your owl eyes?
Oh, yeah. Owl vision!
And what's wrong with your voice?
I think I'm allergic to your silly questions. Look, there!
What are you doing here?
What are you doing here, villain?
Hey, stop that!
Or what? No one threatens Owlette. PJs, put your superpowers to use.
But he hasn't done anything.
That may look like dancing. It could be anything.
Ninjalinos, stop them!
PJ Masks, to the rescue!
Super Gekko Muscles!
Super Cat Speed!
Nothing happened.
Yeah, I'm fine too.
Oh, my cat's whiskers! Catboy, you've been multiplied.
I know.
I know too.
But why does he look and sound different?
Maybe the multiplying machine works differently on us because of our powers.
The robots! Look!
Get that machine
now, robots. It's for multiplying you, not PJ Masks.
Throw me the machine, Catboy. I'll pull out the glowy thing.
I can't. There's too many robots. But maybe if there's a few extra PJ Masks, too.
Yeah! Yeah!
Wriggling reptiles!
Now there's four?
Come on, Catboys. I've got a plan, and you're a part of it. We're going to roll these robots!
Whee!
Looks like your copies have their own plan.
What are you doing? Make them roll away.
I've got a better idea. I'll spin this one until it gets extra dizzy. I'll race this one around the city until it's totally lost. I'm just going to run mine as far as I can. This is amazing exercise. Bye.
Look out.
Aha! Robots, hold those PJ pests in the air! We have to get that machine back. Can we please do our plan now?
Just give me one more try. I've got another idea. And with all these Catboys, it can't fail. We'll use these logs to fence Romeo in.
But how will we get the machine back?
Huh? I'll explain later.
Hurry!
Leaping rat! Which of you are the real Gekko and Owlette?
I'm the real Owlette.
I'm the real Gekko.
I am.
Now what, kitty litter boy? You can't tell them apart.
Your robots may have superpowers, but they're not friends like we are. Owlette, Gekko, catch!
Yay! Kicking cartwheels!
Swirling spin!
Huh?
See, Romeo? I know who my friends are. Ready for our special move?
Yeah!
Stop
with the supercomputer destroyed.
Nice of Romeo to build these statues of us.
PJ Masks all shout hooray!
Cause in the night we save the day!
Not the tail!
Meow! Kitty!
Gasping geckos!
You won't get away with this, Romeo!
Oh, but I just did. And it gets better. Watch! Hey, kids, wanna play a game?
Yeah!
Oh, goody. It's called Romeo Says. Now I want you to catch that lizard boy. Go!
Yeah!
Cut it out, guys. This is no time for games.
No!
Me wanna play.
Then you gotta find me. Super Gekko Camouflage.
Gekko! Gekko!
Where'd that lizard go? Over here, Romeo, and I've got a game, too. It's called Follow the Runaway Lab. Super Gekko Muscle!
No! Not my lab!
I'll get you for this, lizard boy! Or should I say little baby lizard? Cause you're next!
Huh? Found you! I found you!
Okay, playtime's over. Let's buckle up and go back to HQ.
Ah, I don't wanna!
I gotta go litter box! This is Romeo's greatest plan ever? Faster! Faster!
Are we there yet?
Oh, what's this do?
Hey, what did I tell you? Don't touch anything!
Yeah!
Huh?
Yay!
And no pouncing! Oh, come on, guys! You're superheroes, not two-year-olds!
I'm three! One, two, three!
I'm thirsty! One, two, thirsty!
Now for the dish! Great job, lizard legs! And now, Pussycat, bring me my new radical Romeo remote!
On my cat's whiskers!
Thank you, kitty cat. I like you so much better like this. Jump, PJ Pest! Pretty funny, but you're all supposed to be jumping, not hopping. I need to make some final adjustments.
Owlette, hop up onto the roof and down the hatch to swipe the remote. And Gekko, you can hop up the tower and smash the dish.
Why aren't you doing it?
Just because you're the leader, it doesn't mean your ideas are always best.
And you've made us do everything your way.
But, I wish I could stop jumping. Being controlled is horrible. Wait, I've been controlling you and ignoring all of your ideas. Now Romeo's going to control everyone.
It's okay. We'll think of something.
Yes. Being a good leader means listening to other people's ideas.
It's time to be a hero and listen to you now.
Well, if we just let Romeo keep controlling you,
then you can distract him while we take care of the tower and the dish.
Let's follow your plan!
Thanks. Now you'll all jump.
Okay, playtime's over. I'm up to the town square where my remote signal will reach everyone. And if you try and follow me, I'll just zap you again.
Hey, Romeo, I'm the uncontrollable Catboy. I'm going to stop you.
In your dreams, kitty litter boy. And just because you think you can stop me, I'm going to take you with me. You can watch as I take over the world. Now flip, flip, flip! Now come along.
Ooh, let me try. Gekko vision. Oh, I see Romeo.
No.
I think I got him. Nope. There he is.
Oops.
How do you use owl eyes to see things super close up?
Ah!
Hey, I just did a flip.
I think I see Romeo over there.
Hey, you're not doing it right. Oh. Are you okay?
Yeah, but I'm stuck.
Guys, he's getting away!
One more pull and your cape's free. There.
Come on, let's get him now!
Flying is my thing. Why don't you land?
Besides, if we all fly, we can catch Romeo faster.
Maybe you can show us some moves, like how to stop and do a loop-de-loop.
Fine, just try and keep up.
Gasping Gekko, she's fast.
She sure is. Let's go.
PJ Masks, come out to play. These owl powers are pretty good, but when I get the rest of the PJ Masks powers, I'll be unstoppable. Come here, little birdie.
No, it's a trap. Stop!
But you didn't show us how.
Ah! On my cat's whiskers.
Super cat speed. Gekko camouflage.
What?
Now that I've copied all your powers, nothing can stop me from taking over the world.
Romeo, you won't get away with this.
I already did. With your powers combined with my genius, I'm unstoppable. So long, PJ Pets.
This is all my fault. If I hadn't been so upset about you guys getting my flying powers, we would have already stopped Romeo.
That's okay, Owlette. And we're sorry, too. We got carried away using your powers.
Now that Romeo has all of our powers, it's going to take all of us working together to stop him.
Right. But first, let me show you some tricks.
Transfigure modification.
Oh, this is all my fault. I kept trying the same thing over and over again to stop Romeo. If I hadn't been so focused on doing things one way, Romeo would have never finished his big box.
That's big box of bad. If you're looking for me, I'll be inside. On my phone!
We're never getting in there.
Huh?
You're right, Catboy. But maybe there's a way to get Romeo out here. It's time to be a hero!
Uh-oh.
Now, do I want to be Mayor Romeo or King Romeo?
Master, you need to look outside.
What? My lab is moving? That's impossible! It's not charged! Ah! Get out! Get out! Robots!
Super cat speed!
What? Where won't it go? It was just moving!
Yeah, it was moving. Thanks to my super gecko strength.
You tricked me!
My box!
No!
Master, remember the...
booby traps.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. As long as we don't step on another... booby trap. So let's go! Oh, this is a catastrophe!
Maybe I should drive this time. Don't worry, Catboy. We'll get you back to normal. We just need a plan.
I've got a plan! We drive around Night Ninja and Romeo really fast till they're dizzy. Then I'll jump out and grab the shrinker.
But the shrinker's really big. And you're really, small?
It'll be fine. Just Just because I'm a little bit shorter doesn't mean we have to do things differently. Let's go!
What do you mean they've escaped? Where are the PJ Masks now?
Let's make these villains dizzy!
What? You stumbling buffoon!
Woohoo! Yeah! What? Woohoo! The amazing Catboy serves the shrinker! So what if I'm small? We did it!
Lizard legs. Thank goodness my statue is saved. Now,
back to my first plan. Get the art from the museum and get rid of it all.
Too late, Night Ninja. I've already hidden the art where you'll never find it.
What? So now we have to waste the rest of the night looking for silly daytime kids' artwork and stealing it again?
Can't you just enjoy your own beautiful statue?
If I take it home, I'll be able to see myself from wherever I am. I can look at me all the time. Throw it away, Ninjalinos.
Bet you can't do this.
Oh, I wish you could be in our concert.
The concert! No!
Whoa! You've really knocked my Super Gekko camouflage out of whack.
What? It's okay. Gekko's a fan too.
Well, well, a disco lizard. Just what a pop star like me needs for a show.
It'll really help my singing.
Pop star, pop star, pop star!
Hey, where did everyone go? Come on, Ninjalinos. Let's try another room.
Much better.
I'm sorry. I'm never afraid. But then I thought about being in front of everyone at the concert tomorrow.
Don't worry, Catboy. But now what?
I guess the concert's off.
Wait! I just had an idea.
Whoa! This is more me. On with the show!
Okay, if I tie the instruments to the end of this rope, Owlette can fly the other end up to you in the ceiling.
Cool chameleons!
I can pull them up with my super lizard grip! I am the best pop star!
I can't believe he thinks he's a pop star. We'll play a much nicer concert up on stage tomorrow.
Us? Up on stage?
Did you tie it to all of the instruments?
I think so.
Then I'll get Gekko to pull them up.
Uh-oh. Whoa!
Aw, did the big bad robot stop the little kitty in his tracks? Now tie them up!
Don't worry, my flash flip will save you. But that's not even a real superhero move. It's just in a comic.
Glossy flash, kick and crash.
Ooh. Chop chop, Owlette. Time to put you out with the recycling. Robot?
No, let me go. Run!
Oh no, that useless flash flip.
Owlette, are you okay?
Yes, but I'm sorry. Why was I trying to be Flossy Flash? I'm Owlette. Now Romeo can get the most precious books in the city.
Already got them, and soon they'll be full of pictures of me.
Quick, go after them. We'll catch up in the cat car.
Okay, and this time, I'm using my owl powers. It's time to be a hero.
Why does she need her Flossy Flash book?
Owl eyes!
Okay, a little bird tells me you're there.
Catgar, hi!
Great timing.
Here, now go behind those two trees and pull it tight, low to the ground.
If we're going to stop Romeo, we're going to have to stop his robot first.
What now, Owlette?
Now, the amazing Owlette uses her own amazing powers. First, super owl wings! Next, owl eyes!
Yoo-hoo! Look, Romeo! You still don't have my favorite book.
What?
Grab it, robot! You'll have to try harder than that!
Give me the book. Stop.
Come and get it!
Catboy! Let me use the pogo dozer! I can stop Romeo with it!
No! Gekko! Only I! Catboy!
Fine. If you won't let me use the pogo dozer, I'll use the jetpack instead.
Flashatron. Oh, wait! I plan to use the Sniffle Whiff. I'm magnificent!
What are we going to do?
I've got an idea.
Really, Catboy? You're going to have another go on the Pogo Dozer?
No. I know I can't ride it as well as Gekko. So it's time to be a hero and let him have his turn.
Cool chameleons!
Hop on, Catboy. Let's do this together.
Let's go!
Wriggling reptiles! Give me back that bike! The daytime kids need it.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Strong.
Yes, they're almost ready for me to practice against.
Almost, I said.
Aww. For now, on to the next training area.
Page turn.
Nice try, Gekko. But we need a plan that uses all three of us.
No, those Ninjalinos are tiny. I must be stronger than them. Come on! Come, I'll trap them.
I suppose that could work.
Of course it will, because of my super strength. Watch this!
Are you sure we can't help Gekko?
I'm fine. This plane is all about my super strength.
You guys just stand back.
Straw?
Long until you can practice against me.
Yeah! It's going to be okay, Owlette. We have you now.
Catboy, Gekko?
I'm so sorry. I just wanted you to see how good I am at soccer.
But we already know that, Owlette.
And you'd be even better if you passed the ball.
You're right. It's a team game, and we're a team too. Time to be a hero! Oh.
We need to get Owlette out of this moon ball.
We could pop it with some sort of really big, pointy thing.
What about the flagpole outside the museum?
Gekko, you roll the ball.
Catboy, go in front and guide him.
Where are those PJ pests?
This way. Left a bit. Watch out for the lamppost.
Hey, why have we slowed down?
It's Luna Girl's Luna Magnet. It's too strong.
Ooh, I know. We need to play as a team. Gekko, use your super muscles. Catboy, use your super speed. And I'll use my owl wing wings.
Yes. Great work, PJ Masks.
Super Gekko muscles!
Let's roll this thing as fast as we can, team! Yeah! What are you doing?
No, no, no!
Yay!
Woohoo!
We need to jump on the Luna board again to help Catboy.
Again? But I'm no good at riding it!
You don't know if you're any good at it because you keep jumping off. You need to really try. You can do it.
Oh, help!
Catboy! You're right, Owlette. I've got to at least try to save him. It's time to be a hero! Super Gekko Camouflage!
Where'd that loopy lizard disappear to?
What? Where'd you... Ah!
get the hang of it. See? You just had to give it a try.
Yeah!
Mutts!
Let me go, you PJ pests!
It's over, Luna Girl.
Yeah, we've got your Luna board, so you can't steal any more presents.
Oh, it's not fair! I never get a real Christmas!
I'm just here by myself.
What? You mean you're all alone at Christmas?
But that's really sad.
Hey, why don't you spend the rest of Christmas Eve with us?
With you?
Yeah, we've got to put all these presents and decorations back anyway. You can help.
Then we'll all have Christmas together. What do you say?
Okay.